Please give a warm round of applause for Brandonna, Dupri, Lareese.
The most dramatic role of her life was her life. Brandonna Dupri in Money Dearest.
Stafford, the condolences of every person at Pepsi Cola are with you. Al Steele helped make this company.
And you were right by his side, sharing the burdens and the joy.
And we want to give you ample time to repay the debt. Plenty of time. Of course, we'll have to take the Fifth Avenue apartment. You probably wouldn't want to stay there alone anyway.
What debt? I've got 100,000 shares of stock.
Your husband had to borrow against the stock to pay for the construction on your apartment.
And we loaned him a considerable sum in addition to meet expenses his salary didn't cover.
You think you're very clever, don't you? Trying to sweep the poor little widow under the carpet? Well, think again. I'm on the board of directors of this lousy company.
Well, we assumed that with your husband gone, you would no longer want to be on the board.
Al and I helped build Pepsi to what it is today. I intend to stay with it.
We appreciate your devotion and contribution, Miss Crawford, but we have retired you from the board of directors.
And I am telling you,
and now you're trying to stab me in the back? Forget it! I fought worse monsters than you for years in Hollywood. I know how to win the hard way.
Miss Crawford, we don't want any hard feelings.
You don't know what hard feelings are until I come out publicly against your product and you'll see how much you sell.
Please, Miss Crawford. It's hard necessary to make threats you surely don't mean.
Don't fuck with me, fellas! This ain't my first time at the rodeo. You forget the press I delivered to Pepsi was my power. I can use it any way I want. It's a sword. Cuts both ways.
The board has failed to realize the extent of your interest in the company. Apart from Al's position.
We shall be pleased to have you stay out.
Thank you, gentlemen. Now let's get to work.
I don't know what I could do. of St. Mary's. John Crawford for Mildred Pierce. Greer Garson for the Valley of Decision. And the winner is Joan Crawford for St. Mary's.
I would rather be here with you than anywhere else in the world. You, all of you here and everywhere, gave me this award tonight. And I accept it from you and only you. I love all of you.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your Mr. Minnesota United States and our finalist, number 6.